Hey YouTube. I used to do live videos every Wednesday. Then I kind of got tired of it. Coronavirus came, hunkered down. But I'm ready. I'm so ready to create things again. And the key seems to be having a space to be creative in. So today, I want to walk you through my new creative space. And in here, I'm going to be doing live videos again. And I found the live videos really helpful because you guys asked questions and it encouraged me to have projects ready every week. So having the live videos in my life made me create more things. So I'm very excited to show you the space, the new space that I have for this new season of life. And I anticipate the world is going to just explode. Hey, Mohammed. Thanks for watching. The world is going to explode with art and creativity and new music because we need it. We need it so much. So this is my new space. Look at that. That's where the painting studio is. I'm going to show you around, okay? If you have any questions, let me know. Hello, Dodd. It's been rough, this coronavirus, hasn't it? But as artists, it just gives us fuel. All these emotions we have going through hard times, it gives us fuel to create more things. Artificial marble commercial. Okay, I will do that and I'll show you where. Okay, here's a tour of my new studio. I call it the Shedeo because it was a shed. Let's go in the front door. Hey, Kathy Carr. Hey, everyone. Yeah, I got this new awesome space that's just gonna be for creating things. And you'll see, I got a science lab. Thanks, sir, thank you. Yes, it's time to make stuff. Yeah, it was tough, it was emotional. I had a tough time, but I'm back. And I'm almost ready to go, but I haven't been dormant. I've just been making stuff. Yeah, nice. Okay, so this is gonna be the science lab resin room. This is all going to be a dust-free zone where I can resin paintings. So this place is still in the work. There's gonna be some glass windows, some glass doors here. And this will be like the science lab and resin room. Okay, you come in, I'm gonna put some nice utility sinks here. As artists know, you get really messy, you get dirty. So I'm just creating a space that's gonna work perfect for making lots of art. Okay, now if you walk over to this side, see, so you come out of the science lab, and this is gonna be the workshop, the wood shop. So this is where we can do, someone just asked about marble, faux marble. I'll do a bunch of that in here. You know what, I'm gonna write it down. Let's start writing down these ideas and get things going again. Okay. So how we did these live videos in the past is people would just say suggestions and I'd be like, all right, yes. And we write it down and then we get to it. So that's what we're gonna start doing again. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm just giving a tour of this new creative space. During the coronavirus, I've been kind of quiet. I haven't been talking very much. I've just been kind of inside myself, but I'm just feeling this bubbling and this burning to make stuff. And I think that lots of artists are because of what we've gone through as a world. So I don't know. I encourage you guys to keep making stuff. So we're gonna look at faux marble. So I'll do big countertops, okay? All right, so let's continue this tour. We still have construction material because I'm still building out this new shop. I put track lighting in up here so I can have work in progress paintings up there, see? Three big paintings there. Whiting, surprise, glad. I don't know what that means. So this is gonna be like a workshop. This is where all the tools go, woodworking. Here we'll be working on wood resin projects. This is gonna be a nice office, like an editing suite for doing graphics and video and stuff. And I got this nice window, so while I'm working here, I can look out at that. Isn't that nice? Okay, let's carry on the tour. So this is just, you know, your whole life you create things and you create spaces and you create spaces to create things in and you kind of learn what you need. And so this building was an old shed and I've kind of turned it into my ultimate creative space. So I'm gonna show you my favorite part now. Oh, thanks, Kathy. Oh, thanks, Janine. So these are temporary stairs, but they're going up to this amazing place. So I'm setting up music stuff here if anyone wants to start a band. I need some bandmates. I think I want to play the drums. But look at this. La 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 la. So this is where the painting will happen. So I put up this track lighting. For each track light will be where I'll just paint right on the walls. So a painting underneath each track lighting. And then this. Nature. Nature. Yes, Jane, it is an awesome place in nature. It's just healing. It just is so healing being in nature. Look it. Ah. Oh, and I get to paint in here. Thanks, Kathy. I'm so blessed. Studio space is my dream, I know. Look at, and there's a pond down there, which is really cool. Yeah, I had this on my vision board. Another thing I'm doing in here is making a new vision board. The craziest stuff was on my vision board. I had on my vision board from like 10 years ago, a photo of this little blonde girl drinking water out of a lake. And then I had a little blonde girl and she was drinking water out of a lake. And I took a picture and put it beside, and I couldn't believe how accurate it was. Anyways, vision board's good. So, this track lighting, see again, track light, a light for every painting that I'm working on. There'll be air conditioning. See, light for every painting that I'm working on. And then here, I'll put like another utility sink and a little counter and a little toilet. And this will be, we'll have a water heater and electrical and all that stuff. But that's it. That's it. This is where I will create. This is where I will make things. This is where I will do live videos. This is where I will resin stuff. This is where I will be. And I don't know what I'm gonna make. But thanks for watching. And look out for some live videos. I'll start planning what I'm gonna do. I'll start listening to your responses. If you have anything, put it in the comments below. I'm here and I'm actually in, it's called Dundas, Ontario, in Canada. In Ontario, where it's so restrictive. The government is telling us we can't do anything. It's hard. It's hard for all of us. But I find the best thing to do is to make art. To just make a mess. Make art. Oh, thanks, Han. I'm starting to feel like it's time to get creative and make stuff. Okay, thanks everyone for the nice comments. Thanks for coming on this tour of this creative space. Maybe one day you can come visit. Welcome back. Art is a salvation. I know, Kathy. Yeah, you kind of have to do art to discover how good it is for you to do. And then when you do it and you keep doing it, you say, I need it in my life. It's like eating and sleeping. It's your mental health. Okay, look at this. That kind of sums it all up, doesn't it? Okay, everyone, have a great day. Get to work. Yeah, thanks, Sydney. We all will. I'll talk to you soon. Bye, everyone.